Here with the legendary Bill Shonley. Very thankful to be here with him. We're going to talk some basketball.
Super handy. I wanted to do something with you right now.
Okay.
Yona. You've got all these moves. We've already talked about 180 moves and so forth.
Right.
I want you to show me one, and we'll see if I can describe it, or maybe we can throw a name.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, get a ball.
Here's a move. It's not that difficult, but there's some sleight of hand to it.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So you come up on a defender, maybe full speed, and then keep your hand on top of the bow, and then you bring the other hand over it, like you're picking it up.
Why don't I be the defender on this?
Okay.
See if he can beat me.
That's a good idea, okay. And right when I do this, I'm looking at the hoop. So a lot of times the defender will think that I'm pulling up for a shot. Then I'll go right off the dribble. Notice that while I'm hesitating with the dribble, I maneuver the ball to a position that is close to my body in order to help make it look like I'm going to shoot. Also notice that my hand is on top of the basketball. Be certain to do this, because if your hand's underneath the ball, then that's a carry. Now as your eyes flash up to look at the hoop, your opposite hand should mirror the ball without making contact. It's as if your eyes and your hand are connected. As your eyes raise up, so does your hand. After this mirror hesitation, drop your shoulders and explode off the dribble. You can explode off the dribble in one of two ways, either in the same direction, or you can perform a change of direction dribble, such as the overcross. Just like that.
Show me that again.
Okay. So you might think I'm gonna shoot it.
Okay. Where'd he go? Do that one more time. Whoa. That's a Rip City move if I've ever seen it, buddy. Rip City. Okay.
Even though the Rip City move may appear rather simple, mastering it takes a great deal of systematic, game-like repetitions. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to go to